Our lovely kitty is dressed tonight in a beautiful Versace dress, and it is a lovely purple hue gown that she will be walking around in Revendreth. We're not gonna worry about stats today, okay? So today I ran out of Pop-Tarts. Can you believe that? So I have my payday today. So I'm just gonna have to munch on a payday. I'm so lost right now, so I'm just kind of trying to find my way. I know I'm supposed to be going down somewhere because I was down before I went to go get this beautiful dress that my mod, Periton, he hates that I have it because it cost $1 million and not really a million. It was like 25K and there's like no armor that goes to it, but it's gorgeous. I love that. I love it when you play games that you absolutely love. Like World of Warcraft, I've been playing World of Warcraft for 15 years, like since vanilla. So I've been playing this game for a long, long time. I know what it's like to fall in love with a game and just play it because you love it and be unapologetic about it. You know what I'm saying? Like that's the best because nobody's ever gonna tell me there's a better game than World of Warcraft. I love this game. You know what, I forgot that I died. So let's repair. Yes, let's repair. And then we'll put on some gear. Oh, I didn't mean to sell that. Let's get that back. Whoops. My bad. We'll put on some gear, I guess. Then we'll get into kitty form and we'll fight these guys. Let's get these guys. And then we're gonna put our dress right back on, y'all. Oh, we got an epic upgrade, y'all. Ooh. We have to follow him? Aw, I hate escort quests. Ah. Just give me one sec, my guy. This guy's attacking me. I'm coming, I'm coming. Just give me a second. Ah! That, oh my gosh! I didn't realize he was an elite! Is anybody gonna warn me that stuff like this is coming at me? Anybody? Anybody? Oh my gosh. Y'all! Y'all. I bought one of those things, like a... It's not even a curling iron. It's like a half curler, half... Like... Let me show you. Because I do my hair here, right? It's like a half curling iron, half straightener that I... And I just like... And I pull it through, so it makes the best curls. Like, I don't even have to curl my hair anymore. It's like a wave. Insane. And it was like, I want to say like 40 bucks. I got it at, I want to say Walmart. It was like super cheap. As long as you don't use like big, thick chunks of hair, you use little chunks and you just roll it right through. Boom, 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 boom. And done. I don't even have to work like super, super hard to get it to look like this. Then you throw in a whole bunch of hairspray, crunch it, done. And done, done and done. Thank you so, so much for hanging out with me. All the help, all the love, all the bits, all the raid, everything. Oh my gosh, all the subscriptions. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful weekend and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye, guys.